So today I'm going to do a video on... So today I'm going to do a video on what's in my nappy bag. This is my nappy bag. It's a Primark special for £9. That's big handles, small handles. It's just a little clasp fastening. First thing, I'm just gonna do it as I come to them. You know, it's not in no order. I don't know. And it needs to be in here. A half eaten Tesco receipt. My purse. A little food bag. Got a bib and a muslin. I do keep most things in food bags or little parcels because the lining of this bag, this is the thing I really don't like about this bag, it gets all over everything, so everything looks dirty. So I just resorted to putting everything in the red bags. This is the food pouch thing, lunchbox. In here we've got an empty wrapper, the Kidalicious half-eaten wafers, can you see that? Not so wide, maybe if I do it back here, yeah, can you see that? It's just the blueberry flavour. The organics goodies. Chicken biscuits. Three spoons. A pen. Heinz banana lime mango puree. Butternut squash. Risotto, mince, honey, another pack of the gingerbread men, and a pair of scissors. Next thing, this little pack of mini, I keep a clothes. I just keep a vest and a baby grow. Yeah, baby grow that says little love. A plain white long sleeve vest. Oh, it's pretty boring. Nearly come to end. This pouch. Just some nappies. And some nappy bags. And some Sunogram. Just your little tiniest pouch. I think I got this one free, to be honest. Papa's wipes. And last thing, quite organised, isn't it? Grace's little teething keys. I usually keep these in the fridge and then just chuck them in my bag on the way out. Keep her quiet, play with, chew on. She's teething at a minute, so. Well, we hope she is. 9 months, got no teeth. Keeps crying a bit, it's naughty. Maybe teething. And that's everything that I've got in my nappy bag. I'm going to keep trying to upload videos once a week, so stay tuned. See you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.